in the our country, our fatherland.
Now, my beloved friends, this is what we must do. Strike with all our power. Give every ounce of strength to win victory before the end of the year.